I'm Kathy Hopkins with the University of Maine Cooperative Extension, and we're going to talk about how to tell when your syrup is done. We've tapped our tree, collected the sap, and boiled it, but when does it become syrup? We need to know that because syrup that's less than 66% Brix can spoil and ferment and give you a wicked stomach ache. Syrup that's more than 68.9 Brix can crystallize in the jug and you end up with sugar crystals in the bottom of the jug and not syrup. So neither one of those things is good. There are several ways to test. You can guess, bad choice. You can sheet it off a spoon, very difficult to tell exactly whether it's done or not. Or you can use some of these measuring instruments that we have here. You can use a hydrometer and a hydrometer cup, and that will run maybe $20 for the hydrometer cup and $15 to $20 for the hydrometer. And that's the cheapest choice. You need to use some kind of dial thermometer with the syrup in the cup. And your hydrometer is calibrated at either 60 degrees or 68 degrees. And it will say on the stem, on the paper. And also note there are two red lines on your hydrometer. One's a hot test and one's a cold test. We are right at that cold test line, and so our syrup is 66.9 Brix, so it's perfect. Some other instruments you can use a handheld refractometer, and that works with a prism and the refraction of light. You have a prism on the front, and you'll take an eyedropper or a little stick or something and put a little bit of syrup on that prism and rub it around, close the little door, and you're going to look up and you're going to get a reading in the refractometer. There's a scale inside that you can see, and a shadow line will come across, and we are at 66.9 on this measuring instrument as well. That refractometers will run in the $100 range or more. So it's up a little bit from here. Another tool that you can use is a digital refractometer. These are really handy to use. They tend to run $300 or $400, but they're kind of fun. You have to calibrate them by putting water in the little well there and zeroing it. And once you do that, then you can put syrup in the well and close the little door on this one and get a reading. Just punch the button. And this one says 66.7. So that's within a range of tolerable range of error. So our syrup is the correct density and should give us lots of happy eating.